pleasure-seeking citizens. What's up? I say, today's a new day, tonight's a new night. So extinguish your cigarettes, light up them spliffs, because it's officially naked time tonight. Oh yeah. I say the motion's still simple. I wanna touch the temple, sit on its footsteps and peer in. If it's a sin what I'm doing, I don't wanna be right. I'm talking about the poo nanny, the pie, the split tail, the beaver. I'ma dip in with my cleaver and hook the clitoris, girl. Work the shit downtown south till her ass done hit the ground. Ooh, ooh. You know the sound, ladies. It's crazy. I'm dirty like that, man. I say. I wanna touch the temple, sit on its footsteps and peer in. Y'all know what I'm saying. A dream that one day all split tail will be in my house, hooting and hollering, walking around with sundresses and skirts on, with their big lip, hairy ass motherfucking boyfriends out front, staring, talking about, Dave, can we come in and shit? I'm like, hell, Mizzo. I say, today's a new day, tonight's a new night. I got 10 inches of Texas rattlesnake for your asshole, baby. Alright, I'm talking about my swamp. It's mushy, humpy, clumpy, dirty, nasty, funky, chunky. Gonna get dirty on somebody tonight. Woo-hoo! I say, today's a new day, tonight's a new night. Your girl loves my red rocket. Every time she loves me down, I found she don't make my sins. Been kicking me around like one wee baby, rubbing me down. Well, why can't we just have good sex? Textbook answer, we're too good of friends. Y'all know what I say about that shit, though. I say, fuck that shit, man. This is where my story begins. Motherfucking pimp suit on. Grabbed some condoms from the ancient gallery, and then he said he pimped on down the hall. He came to a room where Cameron Diaz slept. He's like, how you doing? She said, alright. Then he came to a room where Pam Anderson and her good friend Jenna Jameson lay. He's like, bitches, how y'all doing? I said, alright. Began to tell him a story. He said, a six pack of condoms, $4.99 tonight. A six pack of Budweiser, $4.99 tonight. A quarter bag of weed, $25. Unless y'all get in the good shit. Y'all let me know, I got a hookup. Going down to me at the same time while her best friend's videotaping the neighborhood kids running around throwing weed and Valiums and Viagras and whatnot. I'm hitting it doggy style, poolside, my boy's TA, getting a little blowjob, passing the smoking the bandit glasses back and forth, eastbound and down, loaded up and humping, fucking priceless. I say, there's some things money can buy, for everything else there's 10 inches of Texas dirtiness. I'm talking like, your girl loves my red rock. Time she loves me down, I found she don't make my sense. Been kicking me around like 1 week, breaking me down the next. Why can't we just have good sex? Textbook answer, I used to fuck all her friends. I'm talking about all the same time. I could be your dancer, ho. The bear tryouts next week, man. Amateur night, I'm there. Wearing the Lone Ranger outfit. You come up, you be my little Indian friend Tonto. It's gonna get crazy, out of control. American bald eagles, don't hate the fro, hate the big baby. I'm talking about, ask not what this cock can do for you, but what you can do for this baby.